Brothers, just because Ramadan is over, it doesn't mean we take a break. There's no break for you and I. We are Muslim. We are the servant of Allah Azza wa Jal. Allah, so all you who believe, do not die except in the state of Islam. Do you know when you're going to die? You don't know. So which means you and I should always be in that state of worshiping Allah. Yes, we might make mistakes here and there, but what do? We always go back and ask Allah Azza wa Jal to forgive us. Subhanallah. Allah Azza wa Jal praises the people of steadfastness. Allah said, Allah, إن الذين قالوا ربنا الله ثم استقاموا فلا خوف عليهم ولا هم يحزنون أولئك أصحاب الجنة خالدين فيها جزاء بما كانوا يعملون. الله أكبر. I can talk about this verse all day. Allah said, verily, those people that say, Allah is our Lord, we worship Allah, we don't worship no one except Allah alone. And they say this. Allah said, they say it, they don't hide it. قالوا ربنا الله. They go out and tell people, and then ثم استقاموا. Then they stay steadfast. They affirm. The scholars, they say this means to be steadfast upon action, upon praying 5 times a day, upon worshiping Allah, upon fasting Ramadan, upon doing good deeds, being good to your parents, being good to your neighbors, giving salaqah. They are steadfast. They don't stop this just because Ramadan is over. No, they continue all the way until death comes to them. Allah said, these people that remain steadfast upon good deeds, upon obeying Allah, upon following the sunnah, you know what's the reward? Allah said, first of all, فَلَا خَوْفٌ عَلَيْهِمْ وَلَا هُمْ يَحْزَنُونَ. There is no fear upon them on this dunya and in the hereafter. When they die, there is no fear upon them. What's waiting for them is better. Allahu Akbar. Then Allah said, they will not be sad because they left this dunya. Remember, in another verse, Allah tells us that these people that remain steadfast, when they die, the angels come down to them and say, hey, don't be sad, don't be worried. Jannah is for you. So Allah said, أُولَٰئِكَ أَصْحَابُ الْجَنَّةِ. The people that remain steadfast, they don't just worship Allah in Ramadan. No, they worship Allah throughout the whole year, all the way until death comes to them. Allah said, their reward, أُولَٰئِكَ أَصْحَابُ الْجَنَّةِ. These people, they are the people of Jannah. They are the people of paradise. خالدين فيها. They will remain in there forever. And then Allah said in the end, جزاء بما كانوا يعملون. This is a reward for what they used to do. They did this. It's a reward for their patience. It's their reward for remaining steadfast. It's a reward for them worshiping Allah alone. It's a reward for them following the sunnah. Allah said, جزاء بما كانوا يعملون. You did it yourself. No one can do your good deeds for you. Your parents cannot do it for you. Your children cannot do it for you. You and I, we have to do our own good deeds. Allah says it's a reward for what they used to do. Subhanallah. May Allah make you and I people of istiqama, people of steadfastness. Allah.